Thank you. On behalf of the Sai Baba organization, we would like to welcome you to your new home. Right, so we're starting off here. This is Kieran's bedroom, right? Come. You're sleeping in the top bunk. Who's going in the top?
Kelly.
Hi, Ram. Assalamu alaikum and good morning to everybody. On behalf of the Sri Satya Sai Baba organization of Trinidad and Tobago, we'd like to first welcome the family to your new home and also thank you very much for allowing us the privilege to serve you this evening.
Somebody must be saying their prayers because all these people, you know, there's so many people here and born, they don't know you at all, and they wake up at 4 o'clock this morning and come to do that for you, but it's not, they know they're doing it for God. So it's really God sending that for you, and you have to know what God wants out of you. We certainly don't want anything out of you. So to make sure that this house feels as clean as possible, clean meaning not sweet and clean from twisting and smoking and drinking and that kind of thing. I think if you keep here nice like your sanctuary, you'll have a very good life going forward.
Thank you. Dr. Cabello is in charge of the IPF and we have some nice program which we all got.
So Mr. Cabello has been with us for a while now. finding us when we went into first beta. Then see that, then the whole lot of the bill when we were there distributing groceries last year. Yeah. And now he was also with us recently again when we returned to teach the Silas and Vitam about 3 months ago. And now again with the second house in Lavandale, he is here with us to again not only support but bring his personal love to this family and of course to the community and the extension of the country. So, Mr. Cabello.
Right, Sitaram. Good morning to all. It is really a great pleasure to wake up early this morning. Sunday morning being a day that we worship and the first day of the week. And to bring blessings to our family and the first day of the week. And in my religion, the new year starts 6 p.m. this evening. So it's a new year, and the feeling that you get when you come to these blessings, people appreciate one sweet when it's given. You have received a home. Pray that continue to treat it and to embrace the love that you have received. And just as was said earlier, to keep it free of different spirits, and we maintain the spirit that is within the home, the children will flourish, the family will flourish, and we wish all the best. And I would like to say thanks again to the Satsai organization, one that I have followed, my father-in-law being a Hindu, for over 25 years, and he's been there and always giving. Right? And it's only in giving that we ourselves be blessed.
What was said there by the gentleman before, this Sai organization
spearheaded by the leader. The leader already knows himself. He's on a personal mission to fix this country. Each house, each home is a different challenge. And with God's grace, faith can move mountains. Everybody yes. aware of that? And
yes.
Like when we come into villages like these, you know, sometimes people tell us something 15, 16 years ago and it will stick with you. The leader himself said to me years ago, he said, when we go into villages like these, he's expecting to touch everybody, you know. At least when we leave him, one person in that village is guaranteed going to change. And this morning, with that being said, I would like to canvas you and your children if only could be changed in this little village or in be that shining light in this community. Mm-hmm. Yeah, God bless you, two boys and a girl. The most important thing right now in this time is education. Nobody could take that away from you. And you already have the platform. So you just have to pray to God. He done bless you already and he'll continue to bless you along the way. And you grow your children as yourself to be changed in this community. Thanks.
Thank you for coming out and giving your time and your hard work. And I just want to let everybody know that my family and I, we are really appreciative of your work. We last year about the week before Christmas.
Right.
It happened. After what? It happened, we came by our ancestral lineage. When we came up here, and we started living on it.
We came moving on first.
Yeah, by summer.
Alright, thanks. Hey, electricity, what is your name?
Justin.
Alright. So I want you to make a promise first. You make promises?
Yeah.
Alright, make a promise to God then. You can promise something to God. You're going to try to be the best son. Right? Of any mother on the hill. Is the promise on? That means no smoking, no drinking, no gambling, no obscene language. You can make a promise?
Yes.
Alright, and try to serve your mother. Mm-hmm. That is the priority. Right? Make her happy. Once your mother happy, once you make your mom happy, mm-hmm. everything will happen positively for each or all in this family. Mm-hmm. And this country, this house is like light. This is like a candle God put here. He has his reason for lighting candles where he wants. This is one of hundreds of homes built here. Nobody knows we exist. And that is how we are. Baba says, be like trees in a forest. That when you look down, you are one of the trees, but nobody can know which is the tree. Alright? Thanks very much. So we'll ask now the mom to step forward.
Good morning, everyone. I just want to say the man is here because it's a difficult time. Sorry. I said I wouldn't cry, I promise, because I wouldn't cry, but I just want to say, you know, thanks to the cyber for coming out. As I say, I wasn't aware that just have someone that do things like this. You know, as I said in the beginning, my heart is warm. Because people really say the comment I've had, but it has really see people. So, you know, as I said, I want my family to be the change in this community. I done, you know, was growing up my children a certain way, and I want to keep them on that track. And, you know, thanks to IATF, Hearts and Minds, for reaching out to me. Because when I think of the people who was reaching out, they didn't reach out. They reached before the people that say they're going to help. So, you know, my heart is warm. I am very grateful for this home, this new home. My goal is I don't smoke. I don't drink. I drink occasionally. But not to say alcohol. My trend don't smoke, they don't be outside either. So that is one good track. I have them on. So this is a new beginning for us. We really do appreciate the hard work, the dedication, the consistency, everything that was put into this home. The joy. This is tears of joy. Not that he, you know, it might seem emotional now, but it's tears of joy, and I really do appreciate. Thanks everyone for coming out. Yes, I take your advice. We, as a family, just me and my kids, we used to get up early. It's called something like devotion. And we go around circles saying, you know, what we grateful for. So I will keep with that advice and try not to break that chain. So, myself, my son, my young daughter, and second, we appreciate it. We will take good care of this home. Nobody ain't coming to tell me what to do in my home. This is mine, so I have to protect it. So don't worry. Thank you very much. Hearts and Minds, ITF, Polo, you know, the few that came out in the community to, you know, put a hand to make sure they would, you know, clean up and stuff. I really do appreciate it. I thank you and your team for building me a brand new home.
May all the energy that has brought here,
yes, sir,
let it radiate into every single world, into all the beings in every world, so that this world will see positive change. Thank you.